Hey everyone, how's it going? Alright, today's a little adventure. We're gonna go up what they call the jeweler shop and do a little bit of detecting and panning and explore up in that area. Haven't done too much around there, so it should be good, and see what we can see. Not expecting much, but you never know. And go for a beautiful walk. Alright mate, here, this is the area they call the jewel shop. Pretty sure back in the day there. Bit of an area here, so we'll jump down to the creek and see what we can see. It's a nice sunny day, so it should be a cracker. Heaps of old relics around here. It's nice. It's all been pretty heavily worked, but nothing wrong with just having a look around. A lot of chat, a lot of iron up in these places, eh? That's something you gotta deal with. Pretty sure it's an iron bouncing between the two, but I might just pan that just in case someone's left something, but I'd say it's nothing. But it's better to check it, be safe than sorry. Even though it might be a little bit just down in this little crack down in here, so. Bit of a waterfall there, log jam and keeps all the earth back in there. And I'll just hop down there and I'll just scan these cracks in the bedrock in this waterfall, and then I'll jump up and go around this log jam. Water's going underneath all the logs, all the rotten trees are falling down. That's a pretty cool waterfall. Cool to know what's in the bottom of that. So just cleaned out this bit here because it gave me a signal. It was a bit of lead squashed up, probably shotgun pellet or something, and it had a few bits of fly poop in it. Nothing to write home about. So yeah, we'll carry on and go up and around and go to the next signal. Once you get up here, you can kind of see what's happened. The logs come down and all the material that washed down the flood, that's backed up a bit, eh? So it should be quite deep in here, I'd imagine, to bedrock. People been digging some holes. Okay, there's a bit of a log jam there, alright, that's for sure. Oh, that looks lovely. Get me back into something a bit better. Yeah, I've never been up and through this part, so I'll do something a bit different. Good to get new little spots and areas that you've never been to before. Just explore and enjoy it. That's what it's all about. It's not always about getting the gold, but a bit of shiny is nice. Not metal detecting everything, I'm just more exploring and just swinging the detector doing something interesting, but 9% of it I'd say has been worked by looking at it around. But looks like some nice material in there. So let's have a bit of poke around, it didn't do too much. Mustn't have been anything in it. Old timers have been up there and benched it up a bit. Yeah, I've dug around and this rock in here. Carry on, I'll turn it back on. So I've made it out to this waterfall area, it's quite nice. There's a couple of wee little trenches from the old timers, looks like, so I might have a bit of a detector around the outskirts of them and see if there's anything in them. And the old timers loose runs. Picked up a few bottle caps and that's it, nothing to film. But it's just beautiful. Such beautiful country. It's nice and cool now, getting deeper into the bush, so it's quite good. So yeah. Alright.
I don't know if you can see it, not clear, but
of this fly poop. Just the size of the stuff, it's tiny. This is one of the little cuts old timers made there. Walked up, didn't go very far, only like 10 metres, but yeah, interesting. Check the water feet. Get down to there, come to pull one down from there. Could be able to walk up here. See what we can find. Just spotted another hole. Little series of waterfalls, so that's pretty cool. In trouble. Modern day trash. Okay, I'm walking a bit more. Might jump onto this side. Looks cool. I don't know if the GoPro will show that, but it looks quite neat. Cool waterfall. Beautiful, nice trees in there. Some good old trees. Just gotta watch your step. Some of these rocks are bloody slippery. Ooh, like that one there. Cool. Nice. Alright. Might have a little poke around here in some of the cracks. And chase some of the little feeders on the way back. And yeah, that's a nice waterfall. Turn that a crack. Try and get the glare out of it, but it's a little bit better. You can kind of see it. But yeah. It's a bit better than fly poop. So I'll finish cleaning that crack out, I think. Technically didn't go off, but it was a good crack that was packed in, so
nothing big, but we'll look for once, once black.
We're looking one of these old timers areas. Goes down to the main creek. Let's follow this. Half looks like it's got good on them. Tunnel, only goes a meter or two. Bugs were out everywhere around them though. So all I can say is thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. I put a picture of a little bit of the gold that I got, but it's bugger all. And yeah, hope you've enjoyed exploring around. Alright, catch us next time.